via some acquisition or changing its name or getting to a point where it no longer resembles what it initially was.
But I will say,
it's not going to last forever. You know, you'll die or it'll disappear at some point. So it's always
yeah. So we're going to go back, right? We're going to go back one more time.
For sure, eventually, or again, you'll die.
Something
will give. Nothing lasts forever.
Oh, you're talking about the appeal.
So I guess that was a huge slap in the face for you.
Here's the problem. Okay.
So you are praying to the Holy Spirit.
You know, I now, definitely
who is the
felt
Holy Spirit?
Angry
again,
about
I have
it.
No
very
idea.
Sad, sad sad about it. Like you said, you lose your identity.
Okay.
I had a lot of myself wrapped up in that.
Slight page. Difference.
The people who live in areas like this.
And my- on Biden's side. So I don't really care about Joe Biden, but I'm
let me
glad
ask you this.
Trump didn't win.
Well, that's the thing. Joe Biden's not even a leftist, so he's an authoritarian.
Yeah, I know. That's what I'm saying. He's just another corporate Democrat. I don't really care about him.
So let me ask you this. What I find interesting about